I was asked to make a video report about my current personal situation. I suppose mine is nothing special, the same as others in the ring. Just a sequence of cancellation of gigs. I define myself as an artist who cannot do anything for the crisis as an artist. Artists are not doctors. We cannot supply even toilet papers. It is nothing wrong. But I'm not so happy to know I have to suspend my life as an artist in this situation. Like traveling, meeting unknown people, and working together, social distancing and closing borders, these are essentially opposed to my artist activity. Now I only can touch vegetable and bread. On the other hand, we can continue what we can do now. Franz Kafka wrote in his diary, "In the morning, the war was declared. I went swimming in the afternoon." I like that. I think it is an acceptance of the weakness of art. Then still we can find room for art.